the Democrat takeover of health care is going to cut Medicare benefits for millions of seniors and by drastic amounts. And so how they can stand there and claim that they're saving Medicare while they're proposing some $500 billion in cuts to Medicare over the next 10 years just doesn't pass the straight face test.